I'm six.
6 years old. Do you know that you're the youngest person that I've ever interviewed? Have you ever been on a talk show before?
Yeah.
You have? This isn't your first one? That'd be funny, right? Yeah, I've been on 23.
I've done an interview.
What's that?
An interview.
You've been interviewed before. Was it fun? Do you like it? Good. Tell us about the Thundermans. Were you really excited when you first got this?
Yeah, because I've always wanted to be on a TV show, and I finally got on one.
How old were you when you got on?
Three.
Oh my God, finally, right? After all those years of struggling, you finally got on at three. That's great. And your name is Chloe Thunderman, right?
Yep.
Right. Now, I understand that you have some, like, a kind of like developing superpowers. Can you tell us about those?
Teleportation.
Excuse me?
Teleportation.
What's that?
I can go to a place, then to another place.
You mean like you could just like leave here and then go like over there? And how do you do it on the show? Do you like close your eyes or how do you do it?
Well, it's a computer.
Let me get that for you. Yeah.
A guy named Carl. He like does a iPad where he tapes it and then he does stuff on it that makes the superpowers.
Right, but on the show when you're Chloe and you're like teleporting, is that the right word?
Yeah,
when you're teleporting, like what do you do? Like you just like just do it like whatever
oh,
you want?
I have a her name is Lauren. She's like stand somewhere and then I run to her.
I see.
And then they make it into like teleportation.
Like they trick photography on a TV show. That's got to be so exciting being on a hit show. What's been the best part about being on the Thundermans?
Probably doing my lines because I just love how much lines they give us. And then,
do you remember a line that you had that maybe people liked?
Maybe. I'm thinking Vegas, baby.